After a long and distinguished career in the Royal Air Force, Air Chief Marshal Sir Peter David George Terry was appointed Governor of Gibraltar in 1985. During his tenure, Sir Peter signed the order that authorised the British security services in London to carry out an operation to arrest three alleged members of the Provisional IRA who were believed to be about to detonate a bomb outside a school and the convent. This proved controversial, with Prime Minister Margaret Thatcher trying to block the broadcast of an ITV documentary, Death on the Rock, which raised questions on whether the SAS operation had been justified. In the evening of September 18, 1990, Sir Peter was relaxing at his home in Milford, puzzling over the Times crossword, when bullets smashed through his window. Two bullets penetrated his skull, one lodged 2 millimetres from his brain and the other shattered his jaw. His life was saved by a neighbour, a consultant anaesthetist at Stafford General Hospital. His appointment as governor followed the Brussels talks. He was governor when Joe Osanos's GSLP party got into government. The government has expressed its condolences to the family.